But seeing that you'll have an increased surgical load to deal with tomorrow.
Excuse me?
Well, thanks to the three emergency cases, we're well behind schedule. We need to catch up.
And not by piling any more work onto me.
I'm only talking about two extra cases.
Well, that is too many. You are going to have to rewrite the schedule or bring in another surgeon.
I don't have to do anything, and certainly not because you demand it. I'm telling you to pick up the pace.
At whose expense?
You're just being obstructive, and I'm not asking...
What's going on here?
Ingrid is trying to increase my workload to an unreasonable level.
Oh, please, it is nothing more than I'm doing myself.
Well, that is your problem.
Do you two know what happened here today?
Yes, it's dreadful.
I couldn't believe it.
But out of respect for Huia, I think the least we can do is keep this place running up to speed.
I am not squeezing in any more surgeries, Ingrid. Tell her Chris she has got to rewrite the schedule.
Are you up for a drink? I know I am.
Why aren't you with Craig?
He needed some one-on-one time with Scarlett to tell her.
That must have been hours ago, surely.
Yeah. And I went round to TK's and broke the news, and I stayed on while he rang Huia's mum.
Right.
And then I went to the bar, and as soon as I got there, I thought, I need to be with a friend, so...
Hey, am I glad to be home?
Hi.
Where's Craig?
At home. Okay, I'm avoiding going there. I just think that I'm the last person that he'd want to be with tonight.
Why?
Because we had a huge fight. Before the one I had with Huia, the one that I told you about, he pretty much told me that if I didn't accept Huia and the baby as part of his life, then we were over. But not that it matters what I feel anymore. Because Huia's dead and so's the baby, and they'll be martyrs in Craig's eyes. Idealized until kingdom come. And who will I be? The witch who tried to come between him and his perfect second family. Anyone getting the glasses?
No, you shouldn't be here, Sarah.
Yeah, I shouldn't do a lot of things, Chris. I shouldn't have tried to make Craig choose. I never meant to. And I definitely shouldn't have had a go at Huia.
For God's sake, this isn't about you. You're still alive. You're still yabbering on.
What Chris means...
No, I know what Chris means. And he's right. So, I'll go and I'll leave you guys to it.
Sarah, wait.
I'm sorry, I just couldn't take any more of that self-centered claptrap. Could you?
I just need to know when I can take her. Yeah, I appreciate that, officer, but if Fana are hurting, we need her with us. Thank you, officer.
You busy?
What?
Only I've been invited to this party by some workmates. You know, Madam Lash, Lady Latex, couple of hot fixing Girl Scouts. Thought you might want to tag along.
I don't know.
They're social workers, TK. The ones who bring the patients into Kew Road or pick up the pieces once we're done. They're good people.
And this is part of your ongoing campaign to prick my social conscience, is it?
Only one prick around here, mate. My mistake.
Holly, don't go. I shouldn't say that.
Why are you giving me such a hard time?
I've had a bad day. A really bad day.
What happened? I should go. You're obviously in no mood.
I need a drink. Stay and have one with me. Please, Holly, I don't want to be alone.
I don't think you know what you want.
Yes, I do. I want to blot out today like it never happened. You think you can help me with that? Just for a while.
One more snarky comment and I'm out of here. Hi.
Waiting?
No, I'm not hungry. Yeah, me either.
How's TK?
Oh, devastated. Aren't we all? He rang Huia's mum while I was there.
Did you tell her about the baby?
They didn't talk long. The local police had already delivered the news and they were still with her.
Right. And you were with TK all this time?
No, actually, I dropped in at Chris and Tony's just to see if the police had released any more information.
And?
Nothing.
They better get the bastards that did this.
Dad said you were there when it happened. It was quick, wasn't it? Like she wouldn't have known or anything. She wouldn't have suffered.
No, she wouldn't.
But why was she driving that guy's stupid car? Even if her car was blocked and
We've been over all this, okay? We just don't know.
Yeah, but Sarah was there, she might
have seen... Doesn't mean she's got all the answers.
Yeah, but I don't mind talking about it, not if it helps, Scarlett.
Oh, well, there's a turnaround. When she was alive, we weren't even allowed to mention her name in this house.
Craig, don't.
She's gone and taken her little problem with her. You can afford to be generous, can't you? All of your worries are over.
Dad, how can you say that?
Because it's true.
No, it's not. It's cruel and it's hurtful.
Like all of the things that you said to Huya. It must be the day for it, I suppose.
Justin Jones's contract terminated immediately.
On what grounds?
Her continued refusal to accept my authority.
Ingrid, let me paint you a picture. Huya was brutally murdered yesterday. People are upset and nervous, and I've just agreed to manage this place while the DHB spend months trying to find a new CEO. Do you really think I have time for your petty staff squabbles?
This is not petty. Justine
is a senior consultant who, to my surprise, has proved to be reliable and efficient. Right now, I need both of you. I am not going to fire her.
And I can't work with her. So you've got a problem, haven't you?
Front page headlines. That'll be lovely for TK to wake up to.
Morning.
Holly.
Party last night. Didn't quite make it. All TK's fault. Is that coffee going big?
Help yourself. How's he doing?
Fine.
Kia ora. Mate. So sorry, Murray. Okay. I know how close you guys were.
I can't believe who he has gone. It's so unfair.
Look, if there's anything that we can do, then thank you, bro.
What's going on? What happened to Huya?
The car bomb. Fatality.
It was her. We spent the night together, TK. How could you not tell me?